so good.
So we won Houston's Best Hot Dog several years in a row.
We've been very fortunate that we've been in the Houston Chronicle's top 100 restaurants here in Houston 7 out of the last 8 years.
We won Houston's Best Comfort Food.
The food is excellent, good company, and excellent beer.
We actually started this food truck back in 2011.
I thought, why not do hot dogs? I felt like there was a need in the city for a gourmet hot dog.
She had a cool idea on how to do some hot dogs, make some condiments in-house, everything scratch made.
Classic New Yorker. Mm. Delicious.
And here we are now in 2019 with the food truck we still have. We have 2 different restaurant locations, and we do also have a 3rd location partnered up with Rooftop Cinema Clubs.
I ordered a hot dog. Comment, what did you order? Spaghetti and cheese.
Hi, my name is Daniel Caballero.
My name is Amalia Furt, and I'm co-owner of Good Dog Houston.
Here in Houston, Texas. Back in 2011, we decided to make the jump, make the plunge. We bought a food truck. Amalia, my partner, who's a chef also, she had a cool idea on how to do some hot dogs.
I was working on several different recipes for making the perfect condiments to start with, and also the perfect dog.
With her culinary training and background, she decided to start making some cool mustards and ketchups and pickling everything, using some family recipes on some sweet relish pickles.
Along with, wanting to make a gourmet hot dog, we wanted to make a locally sourced hot dog. And so our whole theory was, if we can't buy it locally, we're going to make it ourselves.
And here we are now in 2019 with the food truck we still have. We have 2 different restaurant locations, one in the Houston Heights and one in the Houston Montrose area. And we do also have a 3rd location partnered up with the Rooftop Cinema Clubs.
It's fun having a different experience with a hot dog.
For more localish stories.